Among all the headlights, wheels, and big rigs, there's one truck that stands out just a little more.
The message is incredible. Eldon, I'm sure he could probably write a book right now.
Eldon and Barb Yeager's daughter, Brenda, lost her battle with cancer in 2011. In her name, the long-haul survivors traveled all around the country raising awareness and money for cancer research. For one six-month stretch, Eldon was home only two weekends.
The rest of the time, we'd been somewhere, and pretty much on the order of everywhere.
That journey ended with a raffle for the truck, after selling more than 9,000 tickets at $10 each. The truck is for the daughter that Eldon and Barb lost. The girl picking the winner is the daughter that Scott and Vicki Kleesner still have.
Just bring out one.
Their daughter had cancer. Our daughter has cancer. We're part of a club that you don't want to belong to, but you belong to.
Last May, doctors found a tumor on Jackie Kleesner's spinal cord. She could have been paralyzed, but now she walks around like any other 11-year-old.
God gave it to me because he knew I could handle it.
But she's hardly any other 11-year-old. She has her own organization, Jackie's Cause, which also raises money for cancer research.
It just makes me feel really awesome.
The sense of community Jackie and Eldon's work creates is a support system they say is vital for those with cancer and their loved ones.
Very cool cause.
Now, the long-haul survivor is on its way to its new owner's home in Michigan.
Well, your ticket has been drawn for the long-haul survivor.
But that community isn't going anywhere.
Yeah? Are you okay?
It's just getting bigger.
Yeah, you blew my mind there.
In Earlville, Kevin Barry, CBS 2 News.